So we're going to play the chip firing game on this diagram. We're starting with 12 chips on the node marked WB. And we have two outgoing arrows. 12 divided by 2 equals 6, so we're going to send six chips along each one of these two arrows. So we'll send 6 to the left, and 6 to the right. Now at each one of these sites, we have 6 chips, and we have 3 outgoing arrows. 6 divided by 3 is 2. So we're going to send 2 chips from each of these nodes along each of the arrows. So here we're going to have 2 chips along this arrow, 2 chips along that arrow, and 2 chips along this arrow. Then from this side, we're going to send 2 chips along that arrow, and 2 chips along this arrow, and 2 chips along that arrow. Now each one of these 3 sites has 4 chips and has 4 outgoing arrows, so we can once again divide the chips evenly at each site among the 4 outgoing arrows. So we're going to send 1 chip along each of these 3 arrows, and 1 chip along this arrow. We're going to send a chip along this arrow and a chip along that arrow, and then we're going to send a chip along this arrow, and a chip along that arrow. And finally, from this side, we'll send a chip along that arrow, and these 3 chips along these 3 arrows. 1, 2, 3. And we arrive at a final configuration in which each one of these 4 sites has the same number of chips, namely 3.